Sick, even those that are here and those that are home, we release healing power, we release will invite you. We will release any power. We will release any virtue in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Son. I have nothing to say, but let the Holy Spirit come and speak to me for the edification of the hearers, so that at the end we have every reason to say glory, honor, be ascribed unto your holy name. Thank you, Father, for it is done. Jesus' name we pray. In Jesus' name we pray. In the name of Jesus. Say, my Father, my Father.
My hands
shall carry blessings.
My hands
is blessed.
My hands
is blessed. Anything I touch will be blessed. Because I am blessed of the Lord. And the blessed shall call me blessed. Because I am a child of God. My hands are blessed. 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 From today henceforth, my hands is blessed. I can walk in abundance. I can walk in abundance. Everything I lay my hand on, from today henceforth, it shall prosper. It shall prosper. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.
Deuteronomy 28, verse 12. The Lord shall open unto you his good treasure.
Amen.
Can I hear amen?
Amen?
The Lord shall open unto you his good treasure.
Amen.
The heaven to give the rain unto the land.
Amen.
In his season.
Amen.
And to bless all the work of the hand.
Amen.
And to bless all the work of the hand.
Amen.
And thou shalt lend unto many nations.
Amen.
And thou shalt not borrow.
Amen.
And you shall not borrow.
Amen.
You will lend to nations.
Amen.
And you will not borrow.
Amen.
You will lend to nations.
Amen.
And you will not borrow.
Amen.
You will lend to nations.
Amen.
And you will not borrow.
Amen.
Anyone that is here, that is indebted, I declare and I decree, God will intervene.
Amen.
God will take away your debt.
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 Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
God will do something in your life, and you will testify.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
You will not donation and not borrow.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
You will be the head,
amen.
And not the tail. You will be above.
Amen.
You will live
Welcome to today's service. Welcome to church. I pray that the blessing of the Lord will pursue and overtake you in Jesus' name. Amen. 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 The blessing for today says, I will bless the works of your hand. Praise thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
God is saying, I will bless the work of your hand. Praise thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
I will bless the work of your hand. That is the word of God. Praise God. Hallelujah. And as you continue to receive it, as you're going to say a resounding amen, that will be your portion. That will be your portion. God will bless the work of your hand. God will bless the work of your hands. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Your hands are your symbol of labor. Your hands are a symbol of labor and prosperity. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Your hands are your symbol of labor and prosperity. Because sowing and reaping are done with your hands. Those that sow in tears shall also reap in joy. As you continue to sow, you will reap in joy. 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 In the name of Jesus. 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 With the hands, blessings, anointing, and impartation are transferred. Hallelujah. Blessings can be transferred through laying of hands. Anointing can be transferred through laying of hands. And impartation can be transferred through laying of hands. Praise thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
Whatever your hand findeth to do, do it with all diligence. Whatever your hand findeth to do, do it with passion. Ecclesiastes 9 and verse 10. Praise thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I pray that from today, whatever your hand findeth to do, you will be blessed. 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 In the name of Jesus. God does not bless emptiness. God does not bless emptiness. If you don't have anything you are doing, there's no way God can bless you. Church, hi.
Yes.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
If you don't have anything you are doing, there's no way God can bless
you.
Two of us. But say, I will bless the work of your. So if God not see any work for your hand, what do you want bless? Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
God said to Moses, after bringing them out of Egypt, and they were at the edge, at the bank of Red Sea, and God, the Israelites, they were now murmuring against Moses. And they say, are there not graves in Egypt that you brought us to come and perish in the desert? And Moses was flabbergasted, not knowing what to do. And he cried unto God. And God asked him, what is thou in thy hand? And Moses said, a staff. And he said, this is not time to cry to God. This is time for action. Say, stretch the rod to the sea. As Moses stretched it to the sea parted into two. And all the Israelites passed through dry land. Behold, and lo, The Egyptian who does not know the power that parted the sea, they foolishly rush and follow them. And immediately the Israelites finished passing. Moses stretched back the rod to the sea, and the sea came back, and all the enemy, they perished. I come to pray to you, as many that are pursuing you, they will perish in that rest.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The power that packet is in, we make a way for you.
Amen.
The power that packet is in, we make a way for you.
Amen.
The power that packet is in, we make a way for you.
Amen.
Everything you have in your hand that you are doing, God will use it to give you your miracle.
Amen.
God will use it to give you your miracle.
Amen.
God will use it to give you your breakthrough.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Amen.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
God does not bless emptiness. You must be doing something through which God's blessings will locate you. And God's blessing will find expression in your life through what you are doing. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
God does not support laziness. You must be doing something before God will bless you. And I pray that from today henceforth, everything your hand finds to do, as you do it diligently, God will bless you.
Amen.
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 God will bless the work of
Amen.
Your hand. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Your hands are blessed with the blessings of the Lord. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Jesus said in Matthew 19 and in verse 14, he said, forbid not the little children from coming unto me. Because the children saw Jesus and they were rushing to meet him. And the people tried to stop them. The disciples, no, don't stain his garment. Don't disturb him. Don't distract him. Tell, no, forbid not the children from coming unto me. And they rushed to Jesus. And he brought them to himself. And he laid his hands on them and blessed them. That same Jesus will lay hand on you today. That same Jesus will lay hand on you today. That same Jesus will lay hand on you today. And he will bless you.
Amen.
He will transfer generational blessings upon your life.
Amen.
Upon your life.
Amen.
Upon your marriage.
Amen.
Upon your ministry.
Amen.
Upon your career.
Amen.
Upon your academy.
Amen.
Upon your ministry.
Amen.
Upon your marriage.
Amen.
Upon every area of your life.
Amen.
God will transfer
Amen.
The generational blessings
Amen.
Upon you today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Jacob found himself in Egypt after Joseph was sold to the Ishmaelites. First of all, he found himself in the house of Potiphar. Later, he found himself in prison. Later, he found himself in Pharaoh's palace. And he became a prime minister in the foreign land. And the time came, there was famine in Egypt, in Israel. And Jacob, his father, had to say to his 11 children, go to Egypt and buy food that we might not die. Praise God. Behold and lo, when they get to Egypt, they didn't know that Joseph was their brother. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And Joseph knew them. Long story short, after introducing himself to them, he said, go and bring Reuben, who was the last born. After that, everybody had to relocate to Egypt. And when Jacob got there, as he was about to die, he said to them, when after I die, don't leave my bone in the land of Egypt. When you are going, make sure you carry my bone. And before then, he called Joseph. He said, I thought you were dead long time ago. He said, bring forth before me your children. And his children were Ephraim and Manasseh. And he laid his hand upon them and transferred generational blessings upon them. The man take Kadiba. From today henceforth, I transfer upon you generational blessings.
Amen.
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 Generational blessings. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 You shall partake in generational blessings.
Amen.
You shall partake in generational blessings. You shall partake. You are blessing your body, you are blessing your soul, you are blessing your business, you are blessing your spirit. In the name of Jesus, 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 and bless and call you blessed. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you are blessed. Today,
amen.
I release an early blessing upon you today.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
Because your heart is blessed. In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus,
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Mote la case kare kanaba. After Isaac ate the venison that Jacob prepared for him, me la gesa ke takayama. You know that Esau and Jacob, they were twins. They were fighting in the womb of their mother. After fighting, and they came out. Esau came out first, and Jacob held him by the leg when he came out. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Held him by the heel. And when they came out, they grew up. When the eyes of Isaac were dim, he called unto himself Esau and said, my son, you are my firstborn. Go to the field, because Esau was a hunter. Go to the field, get an animal, and prepare me for me that which I love, venison. And he went to the field. Before he came back, the mother called Jacob and said, I heard your father speaking to your brother. Before your brother comes back, go to the garden and bring a lamb, and I will prepare venison for you, that which your father loved. And the boy was afraid. He said, if my father discover, I will end up bringing curse upon myself instead of blessing. And the mother said, he will not discover. Even if he discover, let the curse be upon me. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
And he said, but my brother's body is heavy, and my body is flesh. What about if my father touch me and discover that I am not Esau? And he said, don't worry. And he looked for a skin, hairy skin, and put it on his two hands. And as he go closer to Jacob, his father, Isaac, his father, and Isaac touch, he said, the hands look like the hands of Esau, but the voice, I don't know whosoever that is struggling to take your place. God will disgrace them. God will forsake them. God will disgrace them. God will forsake them. God will disgrace them. God will forsake them. Why today we say the God of Abraham the God of Isaac and the God of Jacob, because the generational blessing was transferred upon him. Praise God. From today henceforth, you will be a partaker of generational blessing.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Any member of your family has not been able to enter, you will enter there.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will change the story of your family.
Amen.
You will change the story of your family.
Amen.
You will change the history of your family.
Amen.
You will change the history of your family.
Amen.
You will change the history of your family.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name Jesus, I don't know why people don't understand this, but I know my God is not a liar, because Amos the prophet said, he said, I am not a son of a prophet. Neither was I born a prophet. In other words, my father was not a prophet. Neither did I inherit it from my father. He said, but I was in the field, rearing my father's flock, and gathering the sycamore fruits. And the Lord said to me, go ye and prophesy. I prophesy upon your life. From today henceforth, so we live in abundance.
So
we live in abundance.
So
we live in abundance. They were pouring the oil. A little bottle. When this drum with food, they will put it one side. They began to pour the oil, and they began to pour the oil, and they began to pour the oil, and they began to pour the oil. At last, the mother said, bring more vessel. And they said, the vessel is finished. And the little oil was still remaining. Praise God!
Hallelujah.
So that means, it was not that the oil was not enough, but the vessel was the problem. The oil was congested inside the little vessel. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
That is overflow of blessing. Swimming in abundance. And I pray for you today. I pray for you today. The anointing to go forward. The anointing to do exploits. The anointing to live in abundance will be rest upon you. Will 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 rest upon you. In the name of Jesus. From the name of Jesus. Anything you lay your hand on will prosper. Everything you lay your hand on will prosper. In the name of Jesus. Jesus. Amen. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
He who does not walk shall not
eat.
He who does not walk shall not eat. 2 Thessalonians 3 and in verse 10. Before this blessing will be your portion, before you will be part of this blessing, whatsoever your hand finds to do, do it with all
diligence.
You must look for something to do so that you will be part of this blessing. Don't say, Pastor, say we are blessed, and you go home and lie down, begin to sleep throughout the day. You will not be part of it. But immediately you go out and lay your hand on little things, it will prosper for you.
Amen.
It will prosper for you.
Amen.
It will prosper for you.
Amen.
Just like the oil. They were having little oil. But immediately the man of God spoke and the anointing came upon the oil. And they began to pour the oil out. The oil began to expand. That is where your finance will expand.
Amen.
That is where your spirit will expand.
Amen.
Your business will expand.
Amen.
Your business will expand.
Amen.
Your finance will expand. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I connect you to the reservoir of abundant blessings. I connect you to the reservoir of abundant blessings. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name, open. Deuteronomy 30 verse 9. Let's begin to that. Deuteronomy 30 verse 9. Deuteronomy 39. And the Lord thy God will make thee plenteous.
Amen.
In every work of the hand.
Amen.
In the fruit of the body.
Amen.
In the fruit of the cattle.
Amen.
In the fruit of the land.
Amen.
For good.
Amen.
For the Lord will again rejoice over thee for good.
Amen.
And he will rejoice over thy father.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. In the victorious name of Jesus.
Amen.
Deuteronomy 15, 6 through 11. Let's begin with that. Deuteronomy 15, 11 through 6. For the Lord God blessed thee. For the Lord, I will have this. Deuteronomy 15, verse 6. Hallelujah. Are we there, please?
Yes, sir.
For the Lord thy God blessed thee as he promised thee, And thou shalt lend unto many nations.
Amen.
But thou shalt not borrow.
Amen.
Thou shalt reign over many nations.
Amen.
But they shall not reign over thee.
Amen.
If there be among you a poor man of one of thy brethren, within any of thy gates in the land, which the Lord thy God giveth thee, thou shalt not harden thy heart, nor shut thee thy hand from thy poor brother. Praise the Lord. This is talking about giving. Because the Bible said, the hand that giveth never he that scattereth live in abundance, while he that withholdeth live in poverty. Praise God. Verse 8. But thou shalt open thy hand wide unto him, and shalt surely lend him sufficient for his need in that which he wanted. 9. Beware that there be not a thought in thy wicked heart, saying, the seventh year, the year of release, is at hand, and thy eye be evil against thy poor brother. Thou givest him not. And he cried unto the Lord against thee, and he shall be seen unto you. Praise God.
Hallelujah.
Then thou shalt surely give him, and thy heart shall not be grieved when thou givest unto him, because that for this thing the Lord thy God shall bless thee in all thy work. Amen. And all in all that thou puttest thy hand upon. For the poor shall never cease out of the land. Therefore I command thee, say, thou shalt open thy hand wide unto thy brother, to the poor, and to the needy in the land. Praise thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
And I pray that as we continue to release today, as we continue to bless one another, as we continue to bless the work of God, God will release his blessings upon you. In the name of Jesus. 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 Give and it shall be given unto you. Good men, your brethren, running over, shall make out unto your bosom. Shall make out unto your bosom. Shall make out unto your bosom. For you need that the way shall be given unto you. In the name of Jesus. So how you give, it shall be given back unto you. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. In Deuteronomy 30, the Bible says, so keep the word of his covenant to do them, that you may prosper in all that you do. Praise the Lord. That you may prosper in all that you do. Praise the Lord. David was prospering in all his ways, for the Lord was with him. David was prospering in all his ways, for the Lord was with him. 1 Samuel 18 and verse 14. From today henceforth, you will prosper in all you do.
Amen.
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 Everything your hand finds to do, God will bless you.
Amen.
You will be blessed. And the flesh shall call you blessed. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Jesus, you will prosper.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
You will succeed.
Amen.
You will not fail.
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 Amen.
In the name of Jesus, everything you lay your hand on shall prosper.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
And you will have good success.
Amen.
And you will have good success.
Amen.
You will have good success.
Amen.
Your coming to Europe will never be in vain. You will not regret what made you to come to Europe. Your desire will be met.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will not go home empty-handed. 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 And you will not labor in vain. 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 You will keep the fruit of the devil. You will keep the fruit of the devil. You will keep the fruit of the devil.
Anything I go, God,
Amen. Never God the Father, Amen. Never God the Son, Amen. Never God the Holy Spirit,
Amen.